episode of Savitri Devi College and Hospital, the viewers will get to see a lot of drama. As seen earlier, the viewers will get to see Jaya finding evidence against Gayatri. As seen before, Sachi and Veer choose the same venue for their wedding. When a confusion arises regarding the venue of both Veer and Sachi's marriage, both decide to get married at the same venue, irrespective of their family's wishes. There, during Sachi's wedding party, Aisha misplaces the pen drive that contains the video of Gayatri's confession. Now, Jaya has come across the evidence. Will Gayatri's crime finally come to the light? Let's wait and watch. So, what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.